Expecting 60 degrees here in Kansas City. So that is finally closer to normal for this time of year. And we will continue that warming trend for your Sunday as well, with 60 today, 65 expected for tomorrow. The only problem with your Sunday, we will be dodging, I think, just a few drips here and there, especially as we're looking towards tomorrow morning. So let me walk you through it. This is Future Scan, and again, dry skies expected through your Saturday evening plans. This is at 7 o'clock tonight. I think dinner plans, if you're heading out to Power and Light to maybe watch a movie, you should be just fine. As we're heading towards tomorrow morning, though, this is at 9 a.m. You can see picking up on just a little bit of light green here, indicating a few light, spotty showers possible first thing tomorrow morning. And then I think really that'll be it in terms of our window for rain for tomorrow. The best chances will be first thing tomorrow morning. Here's a look at those chances for rain, and they will be increasing in the days to come. So 30%, that's the opportunity of rain tomorrow. So fairly low. So I'm saying spotty showers. As we're heading towards Monday and Tuesday, especially Monday night and into a good portion of Tuesday, you can see overwhelming chances of rain moving back into our area. Unfortunately, this will, I think, be adding to the issues in terms of flooding here as we're heading towards Tuesday. So we'll have to watch out for those streaks and creams, creeks and streams. Get those words mixed up there. And then much colder temperatures moving in for Tuesday as well.